Hey guys, it's Pop Free. Today's video is going to be called A Late Weekend Haul. Tomorrow's video is going to be all my horror pops for Halloween, but it's what it's like, and I'll talk about it. So yeah guys, stay tuned. Okay guys, we are back, and yeah, we're going to review the pops we got this weekend, so, stay tuned. First we're going to get the Barnes & Noble. The first pop I got there was Harley Quinn Demon. I actually needed her for my Nightmare Before Christmas exclusive set, and yeah. So second of all, we have a Fortnite pop. It's my favorite in the game, but I am going to try to get the whole series and the exclusives. But I have the Cuddle Team Leader. She's wicked adorable. I love her so much. So, I got this at GameStop, and I got that at Barnes & Noble's. Now, I got this at Walgreens, which I was super excited to get. I ended up getting the Spider-Man on... Spider-Mobile. Pretty sick. It's big. Well, I mean, it's my first pop ride, so at least that's kind of fun. Yeah, because... That's what Jeff said. I really want to make a movie on Jeff the Killer, which I probably will. I hope it's soon. But I took out the Venom picture, even though it's like 2 months, but it's up there. It's Spider-Man instead. So yeah guys, this has been episode of Pop Freak. Don't forget to subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at Pop Freak YT. Follow me on @P at Pop Freak YT double F. Hit the bell to join the Funko group so you guys get the latest notification when new videos are uploaded. And don't forget to like and share the video. Because I want more people to view this channel. Because hopefully we get to a lot of subscribers, because that would be awesome. So, yeah, guys, I guess it's an episode of Pop Freak. So, thank you all for watching.